giddy up, it's grand, just holding your hand.
Good morning, guys. So today we'll be vlogging. I don't feel the best right now. Yes, it's the time of the month, so I just don't feel very good. But I have so much stuff to do today. I'll have to figure out what I'm gonna wear for my birthday. Today, see when Tiara can do my nails, which they don't look bad, but I just want them, you know, really done for real for my birthday. But thank you guys for joining me on my channel and joining me for Vlogmas. I hope you guys enjoy my intro because I'm loving my intro so much right now. I need to take some medicine. So that means I have to eat something. But I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I'll probably just make a bagel with some cinnamon butter on it. If y'all don't eat or have not tried cinnamon butter, y'all need to get on it. It is so good. It'll change your life. Put it on a plain bagel or some plain toast or whatever, and you will not regret it. I promise it is the best thing. I mean, I'll show y'all the container so that y'all know. But cinnamon butter is so good. So I made me some tea to help with my stomach. I'm about to get the heating pad. And I'm going to sit here and watch some YouTube while I let my medicine and stuff kick in. And the heating pad work on me a little bit. And I'll, and I have to upload right now. So yeah, I'm going to do that so I can upload. Actually, I'm going to do that first and then I'll watch YouTube. Let me get my stuff going for the day and then we'll see what else we have to do today, but I'll take y'all with me. But make sure you like, comment, and if you're new here, subscribe and welcome to my channel. Okay, so this is the cinnamon sugar butter spread that I was telling you guys about. Anyway, yeah, this is what you put on a plain bagel. Put this on your bagel and you will love it. I promise. Yeah. Good morning, guys. So, it's actually the next morning. I'm at Chick-fil-A trying to get breakfast. Yeah, as I told you yesterday, it was the start of my time of the month and I was dying. So I didn't record anything. I just uploaded my video and basically relaxed all day because I was in pain. So now I'm a Chick-fil-A. I've never come outside in a scarf, so that's how you know I was rushing. Chick-fil-A breakfast ends at 10:30. I got here at 10:22. I left my house at 10:14. We're not even gonna go into the speed I was driving, but yeah, so I'm gonna get my breakfast, go home, get myself together so I can go and get a pedicure because it's, like I said, Friday. Tomorrow, meaning Saturday, is the day that I'm going out to celebrate my birthday. So yeah, because my birthday is on a Sunday this year. So Saturday will be the day to celebrate my birthday, which I'm really excited about. So I need to get myself together. I need to get a pedicure. Tiara is gonna do my nails. I'm so excited because they about to look fire. Like, they, not even time for a filling yet, but I want her to do my nails. Like, that's what I want for my birthday. So yeah, I have to get my hair together. So very busy today. When I go home, I'm gonna get my stuff together, do my, if she come to me, hold on.
Good morning.
Yes, ma'am. Good morning.
Thank you.
My pleasure. It's,
I had a lemonade as well.
Oh, there, in front of me.
Okay. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
You too.
Do y'all do that? When somebody say thank you and then your stupid self say you too?
Okay, so, ooh, the tree is giving me too much light. But yes, I just finished uploading Vlogmas day 4. So now that that's done, I'm getting ready to go get a pedicure and Alexa, turn on my Christmas light. I love doing that. So yeah, I'm getting ready to go get a pedicure and, oh, there's lighting. Yeah, I'm getting ready to go get a pedicure and see if I can find something to wear for my birthday dinner. And every year I get a new ornament from Little Mermaid. Here, her. I think she was the first one I had. And this one was the second one right here. And then this is the third one. So I've had this tree 3 years. And yeah, I got one every year. And I've been trying to find a new one because I only like the ones that are just her. Like, there's a new one there, has like Ursula, but it looks, to me, it's mostly Ursula. So I want to get a new one for this year. So I'm gonna go see if I can find that. I had ordered one from Target, but they didn't have it. Like, it said that it was there and I could order it, but they didn't have, like, that's stupid. So I'm gonna go see if I can find one and yeah, do all these things before it gets too late. It's kind of chilly here in Charlotte, but yeah, let me go get myself together. Okay, so I'm leaving my house, and before I drive away, I'm gonna set up my birthday gift from Tyrone, which is the Echo Auto, which is Alexa for the car. I actually didn't even want this, but now that I got it for my birthday, I'm like so excited to set it up in the car. So yeah, I figured I would take y'all with me while I figure this out. So let's go. So this is the Echo Auto. I have no idea how it works. My hair is just
everywhere, but it's okay. We're gonna be fixed up later. Okay, so this must be the mount. This is the mount for the car. I'm like, thank you, Tyrone. It's so cute. Look how little. And it got the Amazon sign and everything. It's so cute. Oh, it's so tiny. Like, I love this because it's not going to take up a lot of space. That's what I need. Okay, so it has to connect onto this part. I think you connect the smile with the smile. I should have read it, but I'm a rebel. Ooh, look. Okay, so then you put it in your vent like that, and it just goes like that. This is mad cute. Tyrone, every year you outdo yourself, sir. Okay, sorry. Okay, so let me read through this and I will tell y'all when I got it together.
Okay, so I've set it up. This is amazing. I love it so much. Tyrone, thank you, thank you, thank you. It is so cool. Everything works. I'll be talking to her. Okay, let me see. Alexa. She's answering from
I'm having trouble connecting to the network. Okay. Please try again a bit later.
Okay. Well, she's... When I'm recording, I can't show you, but I'll show you guys from my iPad. I'll record it from my iPad and show you guys how it works. But it is very cool. I can leave a link in the description box if you guys are interested. But this thing is so cute. So, yes. Again, thank you, Tyrone. I'm headed to the nail salon. I'm
headed to get a pedicure. Tiara is coming to my house to do my nails today. So I'm very excited. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.
So I just got back. I gotta do something to my head. I just got back from getting my toes done and I went to Five Below because my car mount, it was down. It was like one of the ones that go in the cup holder because I didn't want anything on my he just pulled up really close to me and I didn't like that. I didn't want anything on my window. So I just got this one to mount in the car and it swivels and it's nice and it works. And I got this from Five Below, surprisingly. So yeah, now I'll be able to vlog more once I get this straight because I don't like crooked. But yeah, because I couldn't get one that goes on the vent because of the way my car is made. This is a screen. And it doesn't like go in or anything, it's just out. So yeah, I needed something that I could put above it on the dashboard without covering Benji, who is my son. He's a dancing bear. I'm gonna go inside because Tiara is on her way. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get ready for her because she's coming to do my nails. We're going to the mall and then we come back, she's gonna do my nails because we're going out tomorrow. So yeah, I will catch you guys in the house. Okay, so we're back from the mall and what did I do? Oh, I went and got my toes done today. Went to the mall, tried to find an outfit, didn't have any luck. So now Tiara is here. And she has videos on her channel. Last time y'all saw her, she didn't have videos yet, but my girl got videos. And now we're ready to do my nails because we're going out tomorrow.
Yes.
So yeah, she's gonna fix me and make me right. So
My nails is done. Y'all see that? Look how pretty. Period. She hooked them up.
We finessed a set.
She made a house call. She worked it with a with tweezers. Okay? She made it work. That's how y'all know she the best. Like, I'm so happy. Y'all can't tell me nothing, but yeah. So I'm gonna end the vlog here because I'm about to get in the shower. My nails are done. I love them. And yeah, tomorrow we're going out for my birthday dinner. So I'm very excited about that. So yeah, thank you guys for joining me for day 5 of Vlogmas. I think it's day 5. I don't know. Don't quote me. But yes, thank y'all for joining me. And I will see y'all tomorrow. Bye.